Nashville Artist today, coming at you from the Hendersonville, Tennessee City Hall. There's Old Glory and Hendersonville flag. This is the main entrance. Never been here. Walk inside and say respect my right to film in public. Hello.
Can I help you?
I'm just looking around right now.
Oh, okay.
Don't know what office that is. It's not marked. Nice little waiting area. There's our mayor of the city of Hendersonville. There's a statue it's talking about. Native World War I veteran. Cool.
All right, sir, I'll see you.
Okay. There went an officer there. Conference room here. Chief of Operations. Guess you can get a driver's license right here. Business license and property taxes. Another conference room, can't see in there. Just looking around, ma'am.
Looking around.
Yes, ma'am. traffic court citations. So anything bigger than a traffic would go to the Sumner County Courthouse. But this is where they do the traffic fines, traffic court. Financial reporting, achievement of excellence, a bunch of them. Finance. There you go. Want a job? City Hall, Hendersonville. Got applications out for you. Hello.
Hi there. You put us on TV? Woohoo!
It'll be on YouTube.
Oh, are you?
Yeah.
Cool. Put us on TV.
Well, I'm a journalist, but I don't have credentials to get on TV.
Oh.
I can put you on YouTube.
Put us on YouTube.
The wall of
shame.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. As I say, if you take pictures, as they get the one that's down there on the end, too, those are more than a wall of shame.
Terrible.
That's the newest ones, the ones you can flip through those. that's the most recent wall, as I call walls of shame, that they haven't made under the glass yet.
Pretty crazy, some of the stuff try to get away with.
Oh, yeah, you wouldn't believe it until that's one of those ones you don't believe until you see it for yourself. Do you need us to help you with anything?
No, I've never been here. I'm just looking around.
Oh, okay.
Actually working in Hendersonville.
We just wanted to make sure. Make sure we weren't ignoring you or something.
No. I'm working in Hendersonville, so.
Okay.
Thought I'd stop and see what the place looks like.
Are you doing this contractor work?
No. My boss paints the YMCA. He's working at the YMCA.
Oh, okay.
Out here.
Awesome.
Parks Recreation Board Wall of Fame.
Yeah.
Parks Wall of Fame. Bunch of people dating back several years. Is the oldest one I can see. Lots and lots of awards of excellence. Need to pause to read this. I'm skimming through it real quick. Planning department. All right. Public Works. Hello. Does Public Works handle all of, like, utilities, water, sewer, trash, all of that?
We do the trash. The water is separate. That's through the Hendersonville utility.
Okay, because it differs by city is why I was asking.
Yeah, it does. Okay. Yeah, we do the, and then the electricity is handled by, like, NES.
NES, right.
Okay. But we've got the garbage.
Okay. That's the way Goodlettsville does it. There's Public Works is strictly sanitation.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
You're
welcome. This is a little bit old, 2009. You should have an updated copy. Not a little conference room. All right. Back at the front. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
All right, Nashville Audits. We're going to call this one a pass, a flying success. Hendersonville City Hall. Like, share, subscribe. Nashville Audits. Peace out.